Number 1. Eurovamtec ST5, Eurovesa. Vamtec, Vehículo de Alta Movilidad Tactico, is a multi-purpose light utility vehicle produced by Eurovehículos Especiales for the Spanish Army. The vehicle is used for reconnaissance, command and control, fire support, and tactical transport operations. Vamtec was developed in 1996 to meet the requirements of the Spanish Armed Forces. As it was built according to similar specifications, Vamtec closely resembles the U.S. Army High Mobility Wheeled Vehicle, HMMWV, or Humvee. The base version has a rectangular cabin with the rear side of a slightly tilted roof. The length of the vehicle is 4.8 meters, the width is 2.1 meters, and the height is 1.9 meters. The weight of the brakes ranges from 3 tons to 3.5 tons. A maximum payload of 2 tons is provided by Vamtec, and loads can be towed between 2 tons and 3.5 tons. The AT542 automatic transmission unit is powered by a 6-cylinder stator turbo-loaded diesel engine coupled with the Allison AT542. The motor provides a high speed of 135 km per hour with a maximum 188 horsepower output. The 110 liter capacity fuel tank allows the vehicle to travel over 600 kilometers. Number 2. AMN 2 Athlete, Millandcom. VPK presented two versions of the new Athlete, 4x4 protected multi-role vehicle at the 2019 Army Defense Exhibition in Kubinka, near Moscow. The AMN 2 is the multi-role version for general missions and is displayed in the Park Patriot static display. The second version, the ASN-2, is for specific tasks and has only been shown at Alabino's dynamic display. The only external difference noted until now between AMN-2 and ASN-2 is that smoke grenade launchers are provided for the latter. The Athlete is powered by a Yams 5347 family diesel engine with a power output of some 300 horsepower, reaching a maximum road speed of no less than 120 km per hour and a range of 1,000 km. VPK offers the vehicle with two gearbox options, namely a less expensive 5-speed mechanical or a 6-speed automatic. The AMN-2 has been designed to increase crew survivability, with special effort made to providing protection against mines and improvised explosive devices, IEDs. To this end, the vehicle is made of a V-shaped hull and all seats are attached to the sides of a vehicle or frame and are fitted with a footrest to ensure no ground contact. All crew members are equipped with footrests. Number 3. Scarabee, Arquus. The first-born Arquus, the Scarabee, is a light, armored 4x4 vehicle equipped for reconnaissance, scouting and support, in contact with the enemy or behind the lines. The Scarabee was created in collaboration with French small businesses and startups by a small team of Arquus experts, 95% French suppliers. The Scarabee is specially built to promote cooperation. Its interior is designed to accommodate 4 people so that the BattleNet Vectronics system enhances maximum communication among crew members. The pilot is placed in the center forward and enjoys a clear view of 270 degrees. The Scarabee is capable of operating at 2 separate clearance levels, high for off-road mobility and low for standby or air support. It is fitted with an independent rear-wheel drive that allows a limited steering radius and provides extreme stability in urban environments or in combat zones. It is capable of moving in crab motion, providing a number of unparalleled tactical options. It is capable of carrying out airborne attack operations with staff on board and weapons ready to meet requirements, allowing strategic points to be secured. This enables the capturing of advanced positions and securing of airstrips ahead of the airborne or air transported units. Thanks to its high mobility, it can also guarantee the unit's safety on the rear or the flanks. Number 4. Novator, Ukrainian Armor. The Novator Armored Personnel Carrier is a modern light armored vehicle designed and produced by Ukrainian Armor, a Ukraine-based defense vehicle manufacturer. Armored vehicles can work in dangerous off-road environments and can conduct various tasks including patrolling, special operations, searching for criminal suspects, and transporting injured persons. The Novator APC is based on a 4x4 Ford F550 chassis and is 6.4 meters long, 2.35 meters wide, and 2.38 meters high. It has a wheelbase of 3.6 meters and a ground clearance of 300 millimeters. The Novator APC can be mounted with the IVA Combat Module, mounting a 12.7mm caliber machine gun. The vehicle has 5 gun ports and a provision for the installation of a powdered gas ventilation system. The APC is powered by a Ford V8 Super Turbo diesel engine that produces a maximum power output of 300 horsepower and a maximum torque of 996 Nm. The engine is coupled to a 6-speed automatic transmission. The vehicle has a maximum speed of 170 km per hour on the track with a distance of 700 km and 1,000 km on rough terrain and highways. Number 5. MPCV – Soft Frame Vehicle. The Multi-Purpose Combat Vehicle MPCV is a 4x4 high-mobility armored vehicle equipped to accommodate 4 to 10 people. MPCV is available in 4 versions – Personal Carrier, Command Post, Air Defense Vehicle, and Ambulance. MPCV requires the MBDA Mistral Anti-Aircraft Weapon System to be carried. There is little to do with the remaining features of the MPCV, such as its engine form, but the top speed is 90 km per hour, or other particulars of its mobility, such as the finer aspects of its suspension system. Softframe reports that even without the propellers attached below the hull, the MPCV is capable of performing water crossings in depths of almost 4 feet. MPCV is 6.2 meters long and 2.5 meters high. It has a GVM of 13 tons and reaches a maximum speed of 90 kilometers per hour. Number 6. MBOM 4x4. MBOM 4 is a new member of the MBOM family of armored vehicles produced by Paramount Group, a manufacturer of security solutions based in South Africa. MBOM 4 is a mine-resistant, ambush-protected MRAP vehicle that is powerful. Paramount Group designed the MBOM as the first vehicle in its class with a flat bottom, blast-protected hull, using the most advanced technologies available. The reduced silhouette on the battlefield has its obvious advantages. The mine-protected, flat-bottom hull decreases the silhouette to below 2.4 meters, which offers significant advantages in combat, minimizing the target for enemy gunners and reducing the impact of side blasts and IED attacks. Excellent protection, mobility, and firepower are standard. The platform offers exceptionally high levels of ballistic and mine protection. Example, crew compartment STANAG 4569 Level 3 blast protection, STANAG 4569 Level 4A and 4B, and protection against a 50 kg TNT side blast or IED roadside bomb. Number 7. Kirpi 2 BMC. BMC Kirpi is a Turkish-made MRAP named after a hedgehog. The design and development of the Kirpi mine-resistant armored personnel carrier is intended to serve in the Turkish Armed Forces. Kirpi is planned and manufactured by the Turkish armored vehicle manufacturer BMC to replace aging military vehicles. With its ability to detect and destroy unmanned mines and handmade explosives in the field of communication with the multi-purpose robot arm integrated in the vehicle, the latest version of KPPAR-2 is the legend of the mine-protected vehicles class. Practically a legend with its superior level of safety in the category of mine-resistant vehicles, the latest version of Kirpi is fitted with an independent suspension system. In addition to its superior safety features, the new and improved Kirpi 4x4 continues to lead its class in terms of handling and passenger comfort. Kirpi 4x4 with independent suspension stands out with its unibody armored cabin and specially armored windshields, shock-absorbing seats, weapon station, and emergency escape hatch, not to mention a number of specially integrated task-oriented equipment. For example, KBRN protection system, shot fire location tracking system, automatic fire extinguisher system, intercom system, interface dampening system, and the custom design version with a robotic arm for explosive detection and disposal. Number 8. APC Varta – Ukrainian Armor. Varta is a new armored personnel carrier designed and built by the Ukrainian Armor Defense Vehicle Manufacturing Company in collaboration with Science Technology. The vehicle is intended to be used by the armed forces for the rapid deployment of troops on the battlefield. It can also be deployed as a command post vehicle and for the evacuation of soldiers and casualties. Varta APC is based on a 4x4 dual-axle truck with a special chassis. The all-terrain chassis combines a 4x4 wheel drive configuration and a V-shaped armored hull made of 560 steel grades. The vehicle is 7.28 meters long, 2.65 meters wide, and 3 meters high, has a wider wheelbase of 3.95 meters, and provides a ground clearance of 400 millimeters. The armored vehicle is powered by a 6-cylinder V6 turbocharged diesel engine, offering a maximum power output of 300 horsepower and a maximum torque of 1,128 Nm. It can run on multiple fuel types depending on availability during combat situations. The auxiliary power requirements of the vehicle shall be met by a 24-volt electrical system.